I got these lace ribbons from Dollar Tree when shopping for Christmas decoration and wanted to use them to decorate my milk bread as well. I used rice flour for dusting, and although the lace lost some details, I still think it turned out very cute. The top is a little overbaked because I had to leave the house during baking, but it is still very delicious. Hope this gives you an idea to use your extra ribbons.